And on the night that they, no matter what one's politics are, a mother should never bury their child. And it's something about a mother's wail when she's putting her child in the ground. So Leslie McSpadden, after she watched her son's body lay in the baking August heat for 4.5 hours, she can't get to her baby laying in the street, bleeding out. She can't hug him one last time. Night, they said that they would not indict the police officer who killed him. She let this well out, and I just couldn't shake it. Color was, and she let this well out, and I just couldn't shake it. And then on the 1 year anniversary of the death of Font Eric Myers, mother Serena, we were singing an old hymn. It goes, hold on just a little while. And she let this well out, and I just couldn't shake it. Song as an elegy for the mothers of the martyrs, which might be the eulogy of the democracy. It's called Goodbye Baby.
say, a mother has to say the words that no mother should have to say. She gotta say goodbye, baby. Goodbye, baby. Goodbye, baby. Goodbye, baby. The preacher keeps telling her that she should forgive. But all she wanted was for her baby to live. Baby, she said, she cried out, and she said, I can't believe they took you away from me so soon. I should be holding you in my arms, but instead, I'm burying you. And baby, all of her life she struggled to make a dollar out of 15 cents. And by the time, and by the time, and by the time, and by the time you get a paycheck, baby, all of her money spent. And baby, 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 she told me, sometimes she wanna quit. Cause she knows, she can't get no help from the government. Thank you. goodbye.
What time is it now?
7:52.